This is former Vice President Mike Pence signing artillery shells in the north of Israel, headed to murder children. It's sick. This is an example of American politicians giving much more of a shit about AIPAC and its relationship with the state of Israel than human life. I'm so sick of this shit. This is disgusting. This is what our tax dollars are paying for. This guy flying to a foreign country to pledge allegiance to a foreign country to murder Palestinian babies in the name of America. Every American should be sickened by this. Every American should be calling this out. This is absolutely abhorrent. That is disgusting. All of this.